This is Feliks Zemdegs. He's one of the greatest speed solvers of all time, and he's about to solve this giant Rubik's Cube in 10 seconds. You can see the one next to him is a regular size, which is obviously a lot easier to solve. Just watch this.
Okay, so he got a 10. All right. He got a 10.